IELTS candidates, the exam for 21st March 2020 has been cancelled due to COVID-19 threat. IDP and British Council both have cancelled the test for the safety of candidates. But candidates need not to worry. They can reschedule their exam. They have received emails by British Council and IDP. They can go to those links and they can reschedule their exam. For IDP candidates, you have option till 24th March 2020 to reschedule your exam. If you will not reschedule your exam by 24th March, you will be automatically assigned a new date. And for British Council candidate, they have sent a link in the email. This link is active for 2 days. You can reschedule your date. And if you will not reschedule your date, British Council will automatically assign a new date. The good news is that you can reschedule your date without any additional cost. In the end of this video, we will show you how you can reschedule the dates. As we all know that there is a lot of panic due to novel coronavirus, but you need not to worry. While keeping social distance, you can prepare on your own at your home. You can visit our website, you can use our YouTube channel, even you can join our Skype online classes. We will help you. So IELTS candidates, you need not to worry. The things will be normal soon. So keep social distance and prepare well. Now we will tell you how you can reschedule your exam. If you are taking exam from IDP, you must have received this kind of email of reschedule your IELTS test date. You will see there is a link in this email, reschedule my IELTS. When you click at this link, you will be directed to a page where you can reschedule your IELTS test. There is an option, you can select computer delivered test, pen and paper, general training, academic, and you can select the city. You will see the list of city where the exam has been cancelled. You can choose your city, then you can proceed further and you can take the new date. Once you have selected computer and pen paper based, general training, academic and the city, you will proceed further and you can select the dates in April and May. In case of British Council, you have received this kind of email. When you click at the link given, you will be directed to this page where they have mentioned IELTS exam postponement request. You will see this link is active for 2 days. You have 2 days to reschedule your exam. If you will not do that, they will automatically assign a new date. Here you will see there are few details which are asked to the candidates, and then you can select the dates and you will see the dates are in April and May. Once you are done with that, you can complete the process. So this is the process to reschedule your exam in British Council and IDP. I hope this information is helpful for you. Thank you so much.